know me too well. You knew exactly what to get me for Christmas.
Yeah, same thing I got us every year. Good old socks and sandals.
But where for the cult of men?
Do you realize what you have just done? I'm trying to keep an orderly and productive environment at this school!
All they do is make my job harder. They make it more difficult for me to keep order. I'll try my best to not disappoint you or my homeland. I promise.
All right, A. I know you're feeling a bit sorry and guilty about all this because of our state-of-the-art surveillance system. We got eyes. And ears everywhere.
That beautiful system is worth every penny of it.
Slash the budget, cut half the school lunches. It was a worthy sacrifice.
Can you just get to the point?
All right. What? Detention. Please pick up the pace. You're slower than molasses.
Don't you mean maple syrup? Aren't you Canadian?
Just get going!
Are you sure that uniform fits you?
I've been losing weight since I went on the Fogel diet. Alright, no contraband is allowed beyond this point. Banned items include the usual: drugs, weapons, explosives, sharp objects. Oh, and also, we call it Canadian bacon around these parts. Any mention of the word ham will add a few years to your sentence. You got that?
Hey, I'm Steve. This here's Pablo.
Howdy.
So, what are you in for?
Dress code violation.
Wow, that's it? We were thrown here for much more deserving reasons.
Speak for yourself. The only reason I'm here is because I did graffiti. All you did was show up late. It's hardly worth a life sentence.
Well, at least there's justice for the crimes we committed.
Only crime here is how much of a teacher's pet you are.
Oh, him? Come on, follow me. That guy over there,
His name's Alphonse. Some say he got into it by swearing in a teacher's face. He's damn lucky he don't live in Texas, so that wouldn't have been the death penalty. Nowadays, he lives out his life with his pet frog to keep him company.
And what did he say?
Only through rumors and whispers have I heard this. It's a word that starts with the letter H.
Heck?
Are you crazy?
You're lucky no one heard that. No wonder you were thrown in here.
Alright. That's it. We are getting out of here.
Wait, what? How?
Well,
that's the problem. If only I had easy, free access to the internet, then just maybe I could figure it out.
Really?
Weird that this article exists, but I think we should use it.
Heard you was escaping. I'm in.
Okay, great.
All right. Let's get to it.
Done. It's time to put Mr. Hopscotch away. It's his bedtime.
He named it?
Careful. That wasn't a threat. That was a promise. He will find you and kill you one day.
Lunch, dweebs!
Guys, this food looks expired.
At least it's not that expired. Look, it only expired this month.
This looks way too old to be just a month.
I mean, the only other time it could have expired would have been 100 years ago.
Well, this is all we got, so dig in.
This is gonna chip my tooth. Did they substitute the flour for concrete?
Well,
Well, this chicken definitely came before the egg.
That's it. We are not taking this anymore. We, all of us, are getting out of here. Right now.
We can't just give up and let them keep us here unfairly and probably even illegally. I mean, it is our natural right to wear socks and sandals wherever we want and whenever we want. And we have to fight for it.
This is what America is about. Being able to wear socks and sandals in public, no matter how repulsive they are. It's a right written in the Constitution.
It is?
Americans have the right and ability to wear abhorrent clothing freely. Well, I mean, so do Canadians, like. And, you know, the British and probably most other countries, but that's beside the point. We need to free ourselves from this undeserving punishment.
But how?
That's a poison dart frog. How did he get that in here?
Mr. Hopscotch! No!
This is how we get out of here.
No, wait.
It had to be done.
Oh, I think my heart stopped.